Ladies and gentlemen, please give him a warm Singapore welcome for Callum Scott.
Thank you for coming down and spending your time with me this afternoon. It really means a lot. This is my very, very first performance in Singapore. You know, I've just got an extraordinary career and incredible fans. I think it'd just be cool because you're creating magic that you wouldn't have created on your own, you know?
Please come back now.
I wasn't even really thinking about an album. I was just thinking about writing great songs. You know, I didn't want to box my creativity and say, oh, well, I want to write about X, you know, in my album. I just wanted to write great songs that came from the heart and was very genuine and very authentic. You know what? After a performance, I always feel like really, really good inside, you know, regardless of whether people think it's like a cat screaming or whether people think it's like, you know, beautiful. I think for me, I just feel like this is what I was meant to do. And I'm so grateful for all of these opportunities. I may never have had the opportunity to come to Singapore had I not started singing. And I'm getting to explore new places and explore, you know, new fans and just having an adventure.